good early education programs have a terrific record in reducing later criminal behavior. But Republicans don't want to spend the money. They'd rather spend the money later on in funding prisons. Democrat Richard Grayson, Wyoming's candidate for Congress, thinks this is fucked up.